leave too.
Yeah. So should we?
Too.
Yeah. So should we say what's up, guys? And all
that? Oh, as soon as somebody gets here.
We'll still have one on YouTube. What's up, guys? Happy New Year's! Even though it was New Year's 2 hours and 21 minutes ago. We did not have a party. Just ate chicken wings. I ate chicken
wings. Medium and hot, please.
Yes. What? Yes. I had to look for it and then I saw your thing.
Thank you.
Oh, Tappy Coco. Tappy Coco. Are you gonna put Tappy? Tappy. You won. I remember I was playing against someone. They had. Never mind. It's nothing related to this. Well, that's what it is. Well, you can retrieve for free.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. No. No. Yes, no. I wouldn't. Probably has the EX. What the?
So I show my hand.
So they can see your hand now? That is wicked.
Oh, just 30 damage per each training card I had in my hand. That's why it hit my hand like that.
Oh.
So I like these Tapu Cocos because they have
no retreat cost. And
no retreat cost, pretty much.
That was easy. crazy. 10 Pokecoins, seriously? Well, so it goes up 10, I think, per game you win. Are you going Guzzlord?
No, I'm doing Espeon. I guess I really didn't know that the Tapu Koko didn't have a retreat cost, which is pretty good.
You just now noticed?
Yeah, I didn't notice that before.
Oh my gosh, you know what that means?
What?
One mean you actually have a deck, you could actually beat me. Because then I'd have a strategy to all beat the Tapu Koko and then you just retreat, you know? So that's why you don't always have... Yeah, now I think you gotta think outside the box of the thing. I don't know what I'm talking about, do I? Mew, too. Pretty good cards too.
Not really, didn't have no energies.
Come on, energy. Oh. Do 100.
Wait. I can't because I don't have any electric.
Yeah, but what if you do your thing? I do only do 20 damage on him.
Because that's all it does. But if he has bench Pokemon, it does 20 damage to everybody on his bench.
Oh, that's why you picked that card?
Mm-hmm.
Because what if they all had 180 health and they all had 200 and you just do for the 20 damage? And then he was like, ooh. And then put your stadium up there.
Thing. I will.
Oh, but that won't care. Or knock it out.
He's weak to psychic.
Yes, but won't knock it out. Actually, might. I think about that. Oh, it says he has an advantage on you. That's it. Field blower though.
Still yeah. Lost. Finally got another energy back here, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. Ooh, how much health does that dude have on the bench?
I don't know.
Because if he has less than what your attack can do, then you can knock it out. He might have a GX Alolan Bulbix, so I'd Lysander it. Yeah. They only do 60 damage to them, so.
It's alright.
It took us like 2 different tries to knock it out. Hey, that choice band, does it help at all?
Yes, it does.
30 more damage.
For GXs and EXs.
Nice. Just like. I'd put that one energy, that purple energy you have, I would put on your Tapu Koko because of how much damage it can do. I think it can really save you. What? Why the heck wouldn't it?
Oh, I didn't read that.
What does it say?
It says, during my next attack, prevent all attacks from evolution Pokemon. I should have retreated. I didn't pay attention.
Either. Well, we have another thing in mind, don't we?
No, because I just wasted a turn.
Tapu Koko.
So now I can't attack, so I gotta retreat him.
Put energy on Tapu Koko. And trade him in for Tapu Koko because of how much damage you can do. Oh, now I see what you're doing. You're gonna get that energy back, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Good idea. It's a win-win.
Not really.
Well, you do damage and you get your energy back.
So why couldn't I do Dragon Claw, or did I just miss it?
You could have. You just missed it. Yes. Maybe you're going tired.
I'm getting tired, Neil.
I'm getting a little tired. Not too much. 2:33 a.m. So of course we're gonna get tired at 2:30. Ooh. You know what you should have did? Dragon Claw, you know why?
Why?
Because if you did Dragon Claw, next turn you do 70 damage, you know? And then you retreat your Rayquaza, put an energy on Tapu Koko, and then attack for 100 damage and knock that Lacian out. And then next turn retreat your Tapu Koko, trade it in for Espeon, and then do all that from there on out. And then next turn, just retreat. Or Lysander, hopefully. Oh, I just cracked my back. Tapu Koko for 20 damage per Pokemon card on the bench. Or energy. Did that? Me so confused. And then once,
he's putting that one back in his hand.
That is smart. And then you're gonna retreat, right?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. He's trying to reboost that Glaceon back.
Psychic. A lot of psychics weak to psychic.
Yes. Except for Tapu Lele.
Doesn't have weakness or resistance. Pokemon Center ladies.
I don't know. I wish you had Lysander. Colors I would put on your Espeon.
Knocked out his Latios.
No, he's like confused. Like he's like, what just happened? I won't be surprised if he gives up. Would you?
Mm-mm. I wouldn't be surprised either.
It's coming out and it hurts.
Can it's coming in?
No, it's coming out. Like, seriously, like. Maybe after this, can you give me pliers? Not pliers, but.
Give tweezers. You pliers? No, I'm not getting any tweezers.
Pliers, whatever, and so I can pull it out.
Heal 30 from this.
Eh. And then put an energy on your Espeon. Right.
Nope, I got it.
Oh.
trust me a little bit?
Uh-huh. Yes, no, I trust you a lot. No, I don't trust you at all. What are you doing?
Just wait. I've been saving this move for a while.
GX move?
Yep.
From Espeon. Right.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna dink around with him for a little bit. I already played a trainer that round.
Yeah. You played versus Seeker. Wait, no, why are you doing that? Can you do it?
I didn't read what that dashing pouch was. Game! Game, bitches!
Again? Is it what you get in the prize? Probably coins. Yeah. Oh, it aches, my tooth aches. Are you ending?
No. Alright, let's play one more. And then we'll open up some Crimson Invasion.
I don't feel good. I have a headache because of this tooth.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go lie down, okay?
Seriously?
Yeah, because it hurts. I'm not gonna go to bed, but I'm just gonna lie down.
Okay.
Watching some movies. I'm probably not gonna open up some packs with you because it hurts that much.
Okay.
Like, so much that I don't feel like moving at all.
I won't open packs then, I'll just play.
No, you can open packs. Or maybe we could do it tomorrow, who knows? We could do them tomorrow with Corey. Thank you. wisdom tooth coming out. Are you winning?
I just started.
Does it look like you're gonna win?
I don't know. Getting smoked. Up beat. Back hydrogons. Wow. Camera up. Buzzwole GX! Out of 14 packs, 13 packs, finally got a Buzzwole. Wow.
Full art?
Nah, regular.
Nice.
This is my 16th pack, and we only got one hit. Golem, golem.
Hyper rare, I wish. I think it's because I mess with it. I mess with it, but I think it's because a tooth is growing and it's trying to push it. So, but you know what happens. That's a lot. How many packs of Chrome Vision did you redeem?
I had 116, now I got 17, so 19. And only got two hits out of 19 packs.
19?
Yeah. Yeah. Gyarados! Full art. Full art Gyarados. Oh, I got a full art Buzzwole back to back hits. Man, it's so nice Pokemon hooking me up with some evolution cards. Wobbuffet! Hey, Parker, your buddy's here.
Yes.
Yeah, Vladimir Todd. What's up, Vladimir Todd? Thanks for stopping by. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you guys too. You too.
Happy. I'm in bed right now because I have a headache because my tooth is aching and it's coming out.
You want to open some packs?
Sure.
Why don't you open up some crimson?
Okay. Oh, wait,
what
did he say?
Oh, rip. Rest in peace. Rip. Let's see here. Oh, no. All right, Vladimir Todd, for stopping by tonight. We're going to throw you 10 packs of Crimson Invasion. Yeah, no problem. Let us know what you get. Parker's gonna open up some packs here.
Ten packs we can't trade at all.
Yeah, well, we got 10 packs are locked because we put a trade in with Vladimir Todd for a double colors.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So we give him 10 packs.
Oh.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay.
Probably wait Corey up and get Corey upstairs.
Yeah.
3 o'clock in the
morning, son. Oh, let's go for them.
Oh, wow.
What?
There's Pokemon cards and codes in this computer.
Codes, too?
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
Boy.
Yeah, it's my boy. Except that I'm really pooped. Right, let's get into this. Oh, a Gyarados GX. Nice, a good way to start off the booster pack. Start off for me. Cacturn. I actually use that in a deck of mine. Out pre-release, oh, Kamo. Nice. A Gengar Holo. Nice. I'm sorry, I'm not really talking now. I have a really bad headache. But I'll do it for you, Vladimir Todd, because you're awesome. Pikachu. Shout out to you. Wait, thanks for what? Well, thank you too. Except that I'm about to fall asleep. Boys. Regirock. Mincino. No. Cancino. Mincino. Oh, nice, a counter energy secret rare. Yo, it's your boy, Dick. God. Sorry. It's been a good. Nice. Silverfang, hello, hello. Thanks for watching. It's not the end, but. Thanks for watching. I hope you all had a really good Happy New Year. A really good New Year. I know what I had. I had chicken wings. I'm not going to say we had a party. I'm not going to say we had to babysit people, but we had to watch kids. Yeah. I can't even say synonym. I'm about to fall asleep. Pikachu! No, I'm just kidding. I don't know why I made that voice. That was disturbing and creepy. We seriously only gotten two hits out of probably like 10 packs, 20 packs, I don't know, out of how many. Oh, a Gyarados Full Art, nice. Nice. We have two of them. Like, 19 packs or whatever. 9 packs. goes, Lord. Nice. Noise. Wait, ready? Since it's a new year, I have a good thing. The future's now, thanks to science! AAA batteries. Buy them now at your central stores. Or is it central stores? Best thing I got was Reggie Ice. Hollow? Reggie Rice at Hollow? Oh, Reggie Rice. Hollow, okay. You guys sold nothing. Okay, a Reggie Rock. So sort of like this one, but hollow. A Reggie Ice. I said Reggie Rock. Oh. You're hollow. Ooh. Oh, a Reggie. Ooh, yeah, this is a pretty good card. Man. Well, it looks cool. Another Reggie Ice. I'm about to put Rip in chat right now. Rip. I know it. Let's do it. Put Rip in chat, boys. I don't know why I always smile. It's a sad thing. I'm scared because I hear buzzing. Oh. A buzzing when I get up. Buzz wall. I punched him in the face because I hate buzz wall, but it's better than nothing, you know, boy? You know what I was just doing? I was just getting ready for Battlegrounds. That's sick. Not sick. I think there's a bug up there. I hate bugs. Reggie Steel. What is there? Reggie Rock, Reggie Steel, Reggie Ice? Man, there's so many Reggies. Reggies. Reggie Burp! A Savali Hyper Rare. Nice, boys! Are we going off to this? Your basic Pokemon play because we need that card. What the? Nice. Hyper Rare. This card is like $7, I think, but it's a cool card. It looks cool. Damn it, that's a pretty cool card. It looks like one of them knights. I don't know, I'm just stalling you guys. Thank you. sorry guys, I'm fell asleep because we ain't getting nothing. We ain't getting nothing, boys. Hey, but that's how we can get. Happy New Year's to everybody. How many? Cool. Hello?
Hello.
Hey, you want to say hi to the chat?
No.
I'm sorry. He just woke up. He does not like being awakened. Vladimir Todd, I want to tell you this. It's your 2-day anniversary for this YouTube fit. No, I'm just kidding. It's not your 2-day anniversary. But I want to say thank you for watching us, Vladimir Todd. You've been here since, I'm not going to say, the beginning. I don't know. But I want to say thank you for watching all of our hyper rare videos, the hyper live videos, and thank you for playing with me, on Battlegrounds, and I want to thank you. I wonder if you're still here. Everybody in chat, put down what your favorite Pokemon is. Oh, you're still here. I think I know what yours is, Vladimir Todd. Wasn't it, Raichu? Houndoom? Any kind of Houndoom? Like, okay, Houndoom is a pretty good card. Rayquaza. I'd probably have Charizard. I thought yours was Raichu, I think. Raichu GX or something, Raichu Hyper Rare, or wasn't that your favorite card? Was that, I don't know, no. Sorry. Favorite card? Zork GX. Mine was Zork GX. Wait. I'm gonna laugh. Welcome to the live stream. Wait. Sorry guys, this is taking forever, but we mostly knew. Silver Fang, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna laugh at this, boys. Told you have good taste. Told you have good taste. Oh, nice. Hopefully everybody had a great New Year's. If I even said that right. Unless yours was yesterday. If you live in a different place, you know. I don't know why I said that. Pretend I never said that. Okay, I'm gonna try to make their voice. Ready? Geodude. Pikachu! I hate you. My New Year's was 3 hours and 16 minutes ago. Same as ours. Mine was 3 hours and 17 minutes ago. Oh, another Buzzwole. Nice. Another rare Starmie! Yes! We close. I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Now I'm gonna do a battle. Ooh, I got you, Olivia.
For her, Olivia?
Yeah. Turn it down, turn it down. Ooh, I got you. My voice sounds so different. Why? Why?
You wanna try this?
What? Sure. Mountain Dew, live it. Open it for me, please. Oh yeah, I had to play against this card. I was hoping. Oh. Well, PUBG time.
No, we're not playing PUBG tonight.
Nah.
No, that's Whiteout.
Is this for you?
No, it's you. I got it set up for you.
Thanks, but you know I was gonna fall asleep, right?
Mm-hmm. Not now.
Oh, not now, now. Because I have to finish this. You don't have to, but... Bye-bye. Good luck. Bye-bye.
All right, good luck, Vladimir Todd. Thanks for stopping by with us tonight. Early this morning. Nobody's watching us now? Right. Ooh, a nearly go, nearly go. I'm getting you pulled up, but not too good. Are you gonna battle on here? We only have 8 more packs after this. Yeah, out of 116 Crimson Invasion.
And we've only gotten a few cards. If this was real, and we got all those pulls all together, we wouldn't have made our money back. Ooh, Savali. I got you a Savali Hyper Rare.
You really?
Yeah. And then I got the card that helps it evolve.
Oh, Technol?
Yeah. I think. I didn't read it. It just looked like a weird Pokemon with, it looked like glasses, but he's like guarding his face like this, and you can only mostly see his eyes and all that. Getting a headache. Are you going to open any shiny legend cards? Who said that?
Pick up banana.
Pick up banana?
Yeah, we can. You want to see us open up some Shining Legends?
Ooh, I actually Gigord Tor. I don't know. There's one more pack after this. You can open up Shining Legends. I'm not.
You see what I'm doing?
What? Oh. Well, I will for love some and that's it. I don't know. Ready?
Yep.
Entei. GX, nice. Raikou. Raikou, I don't know how to say his name. Hello. Probably better off turning this off. Yeah, probably is. And the Velta we want. I don't know. And oh, I got you.
Verizon Wireless.
Verizon Wireless? When did that happen?
It's a bruising.
I'm gonna fall asleep. What is going on? Shush, Silver, you're always so negative. Just give some advice. Are you guys like friends or something? I wonder. That's what I wonder. Ooh, a Zekrom. Yes, a Hyper Resort. Now I believe in you. Now I believe in getting this work. Entei GX. More shadow. Every single luck I had. The future's now, thanks to science. I made the Sharpie. Pretty sure you guys know how it works because I made it. Everybody loved my adventures. Ooh, Zoroark GX, nice. You might put that in the Guzzler deck. Do it, I dare you. I think you should. Ooh, I just shaked up insurance. Ooh, a Mewtwo Full Art GX. Nice. GG. Come on. Full Art Entei GX. Nice.
Garbage.
Who cares? It's still Full Art. And it can do some damage. And since you said garbage, we got bad luck. Now I want everybody to do my pulls. That's three in a row. Yeah, it is. Wait, was it? Oh, Full Art Mewtwo again. Nice. Oh, I'm shivering because I'm cold. Let's see if I can get another one. Come on! Yeah, Velta. Hey, well, Full Art, me too. You might actually make another deck. All right, who? A Shaymin. You want Shaymin, but in the opposite way. Zekrom. Excuse me. Ooh, a shiny.
Arceus.
Yeah, Arceus.
No, it's Arceus.
Arceus.
about to snore and sleep. No, I'm just kidding. I don't snore when I sleep. No, I don't. You wish. Before I say one more thing, the future is now thanks to science. The Mountain Dew. See this? Watch this. Ready? The Mountain Dew is what made science. And I hope you do it too. Wait, that pack, I accidentally looked away when we were doing that pack, so that pack doesn't count, so. Let's see.
How many ones you got left?
Like, I had like 39. You want to just do four more after this one?
Yeah, bring it down to 35.
Yeah. Then you might just call it a night. Or you can battle.
I'll play.
Yeah, battle. A hoopah. Not the right hoopah. Wait, I didn't even see how much I had left. Hoopah is really playable. Yes, I did it right. So I'm, yes. Ooh, a shiny Rayquaza, nice. And that's all. I'm saying bye because I'm leaving to go to bed because I'm tired. My dad's gonna play, so. I'm about to fall asleep while drinking Mountain Dew.
Set your can right there.
Yeah, you want the rest of it?
Yeah, probably won't drink it. Just set it right there.
No.
Wow. Welcome everybody. Thanks for stopping by on New Year's Day here. We appreciate everybody that stops by and watches us mess around. Love you, buddy.
Love you, too. See you in the morning. If we have enough time, can we actually...
Pick up Banana. What's up?
Can we actually do a live stream on Battlegrounds tomorrow?
Possibly.
If we have time.
Yeah, I hear ya. We've been laying around most of the day too. Trying to got this crud going around. Probably doesn't help. We live here in Michigan and it's been really cold the last few days. Thank you. I got a feeling I might be getting Shrek this game. Didn't get any good cards off the draw. Why do you say Shaman EX is the most busted card ever? Christmas was good. We opened up close to 500 packs of Pokemon cards for Christmas. That's why we had so many packs to redeem. How was your Christmas? Thanks. Oh, gave up. Yeah, we're Marvel, Star Wars, and Pokemon fans in this household. Pick up banana, nice. I got my ex-wife a Keurig coffee maker, and I got my daughter some Beat headphones for Christmas. And of course, my boys, they got Pokemon cards. No, I'm not Spider-Man, and yes, we did, got some good pulls. I say we, I want to say the total was, say we opened a case of, Roaring Skies. A case of Guardians Rising, and say here we opened up opened two booster boxes of Crimson Invasion and a few Elite Trainer boxes. Shining, yeah, I think I have all of them, but I bought say Target had them lunch tins, Shining Legend lunch tins, half off for $12.49. I bought 30 of them, I think 25 to 30 of them. Oh yeah, did you get any, were you able to get anything from GameStop? Yeah, I got one of those too. Full Art Sycamore. I actually, I didn't hear about the GameStop sales until a couple days after they're going on. And, early in the morning there, I was on my phone and I was able to get, which sucked, was I could get two of everything they still had available. I got a bunch of stuff for like $100, and then I tried to repeat my order. I tried to repeat my order, and they were sold out online. So I went to my local GameStop and I bought them out, which was like $200 worth of stuff. But we get a tad bit crazy when it comes to Pokemon cards, I guess. Five, yeah. My kids have been talking me into doing a YouTube, a channel, and I figured we start out with stream. Start streaming and see how that went. So we've been streaming probably for like the last 5 days, possibly. And what I do is I buy a lot of Pokemon cards in bulk, and me and the kids, we open them up, and then we sell off like 90% of the doubles. We collect a little bit. Yeah, I just, I bought a few of them cocoa boxes, and I had these codes laying around, and I was, added them to this Espeon deck that I've been playing with, and I didn't even know they didn't have any retreat cost until earlier this, stream we were playing, and I seen that, and I was like, whoa, that's nice. Expanded and play expanded because I got the shamans in my deck. Yeah. I should have put a double colorless in there. I can't do nothing. get some energies here. Get tricked. GG. Wow. Fastest game ever. No, I haven't. The plasma set for $650 in the shop? No. I haven't. I haven't spent any of my coins on here since I started playing. Thank you. I don't know why you... Wow. Powered up pretty fast. I just threw the cocos in here so I could have something that did damage to bench Pokemon too. Need to get some more energy. There it is. It's the Baleful Knight 120. Is that on the Yveltal break? Yeah, see, I don't know much about it either. I just try to go with the flow. Wrecked again. GG. too late. And I'll tell you guys one thing, I've been waiting for bulk prices to come back up, but looking like they never will. Yeah, for Pokemon bulk. Yeah, every trainer card is playable. Coco and Coco. You didn't get any good trainers out of the packs that you bought from GameStop? Guzmos and field blowers. So you get your Field Blowers from Guardians Rising and your Guzmas from Burning Shadows. Yeah, if you would have bought the Tapu Koko boxes, they come with two packs of Guardians Rising. Well, you're right on the Burning Shadows. I don't think anything had Burning Shadows in there. But you could also bought the. But the bought the Guardians Rising Elite Trainer boxes. What'd you buy on TCG Player? Oh, okay, my bad. I didn't read the one. How much was it? Because I tell you, Walmart has them for around $26, $27 right now. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. Gigi. Oops. I'm getting enough coins to buy a booster box of Guardians Rising. Woo! Do it. No. So I already have two full art Lele's. So I'd just rather hold on to the coins. Rip. That don't matter. Can't do nothing anyways. Okay. love the flying flip. GG. What do you want to see me open? Got 35 Shining Legends and 36 Roaring Skies. Just let me know. Legends, okay. Back to back, right? She was. Psh. Tell you what I'd really like to get out of Shining Legends is some reverse hollow psychic energies. 2 shining Jirachis and 11 packs. What, in here or in real life? Say, in real life, the actual Shining Legends cards, a lot of them are, a lot of the ultra rares are off-centered, like, really bad. Ah, I got my Psychic. Reverse Hollow Psychic. Woo! That's what I wanted. Hoopa. I got 11 Hoopas. 7. Whoop whoop. Last one. All right. Might as well open up these roaring skis. Sag, we've opened up a few shamans. We had, we had 216 packs. I think I scanned them in, like, the day after Christmas. Something like that. Pulled a couple shamans on here. Then I traded a shaman, I traded a full art shaman away for something. And we started opening Roaring Skies pack to get one back from it, because I had 2 in my deck. And then for some weird reason, I had 4 of the XY premium trainer box codes. I don't know why I didn't think to scan those in. But I finally scanned them in, and they have got 4 alternative art shamans now. Yeah, that's why I bought them. Just for the M, but you know, by the time I buy one for myself and then I buy one for the boys, you know, I end up buying 4 of them. And then I see Walmart has them on sale right now for like 78 or 79 bucks, and I paid $89 for ours. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave these 22 for the boys to open up sometime. But I say we won't have any new packs to open probably until Ultra Prism comes out, because I bought a case of that and I got that for around $460 off of eBay. I don't have any plans for any bulk Pokemon purchases, because all the codes we redeem are from packs we open up. Six Entei's, one full art, Hoopas, four Mewtwo's, four full arts, two Hyper Rare Raichu's, eight Raichu's, one Shining Mew, two Rayquazas, four Zoroarks. Say, in real life, I've opened up probably over 200 packs of Shining Legends, and the one card that I wanted, this one right here, because I collect Rayquazas, I got one, and that was just, I got two Elite Trainer boxes in the mail on Sunday. Which was surprising that I got mail on Sunday, but I opened up two Elite Trainer boxes and I got the Rayquaza. So out of over 200 packs, I was only able to open up one Rayquaza. I opened up like four Shining Mews, and then a few Shining Genesects, but oh, and I also got one Pokemon breeder too in real life. Four Pokemon breeders online. Yeah, I'm gonna get ready to put together a set of Roaring Skies for my personal collection. I got a lot of them to organize and put them in binders. Try to complete the set. The only set that I have, completed is Evolutions, because that was the set that was out when I got into Pokemon, when my kids got me into Pokemon, I guess you can say. I don't know about having amazing luck. Could we just opened up a lot of packs? I'm gonna play one more time before I end this stream and go to bed, because it is 4:45 a.m. here in Michigan, about 20 below zero. So. Once again, I want to thank everybody for stopping by. Hopefully, we'll be streaming something tomorrow. Ooh. This is my fun deck. That's quick and right to the point. It's 20 in South Carolina. Wow, that's cold down there. We are getting that Arctic weather. Could really, really go for some of that global warming right about now, right? We got Froakie pissing in the water here. Bubble. I will be getting stopped here because I can't attack. Garbage. Fast. Heat more. Yeah, just funny story real quick, but about that Guzzlord deck. See, we're fans of Darium's Pokemon on YouTube, and We watch all their videos, and we actually met those guys. They're really nice. I took my kids, my two boys here, I took them to the Burning Shadows pre-release, and that was like the first time they really played. And then I took them back to the Crimson Invasion pre-release at Darium's. You know, it's like a four-hour drive for us. It's no big deal. We're fans. So we drive down there, and my youngest son, Corey, he pulls the Guzzlord. And he's only eight, doesn't really know how to play. He pulls the Guzzlord, and then he puts together the Guzzlord deck. So he had the Guzzlord and 39 Dark Energies at the pre-release, and he ended up winning the Juniors division at the pre-release at Darium's. So I was trying to explain to my boys that you know, Guzzlord deck isn't really good outside of a pre-release, but seems like I win about 50, I lose about 50 with this, 50% with this deck. I wonder how many mulligans I'm gonna have to take here. One, two. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Ultra Prism pre-release. That's coming up here. Ooh, I may have to play. That's coming. Ultra Prism pre-release is coming up on the 21st or 22nd of January. So now I want to take I'm taking my boys back to Darium's for that pre-release, but. Not sure yet, because you know, in Michigan and Ohio we got snow, so if it's depends on the weather, because I don't want to take them out if the roads are going to be bad. Just like that, I'm gonna end the stream for tonight. I'd like to thank everybody for stopping by and watching. Thanks for the follows. See, we got a couple new follows up there. We appreciate it, especially as we're trying to start this out for my kids, you know, and me, something to do, something we enjoy doing, sharing it with everybody else. But once again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next stream.